Hi and welcome back to PhysioTutors. I'm Kai and in this video I would like to show you the Adson Test, which is another test for thoracic outlet syndrome. According to Gillard et al. In 2001, it has a sensitivity of 79% and a specificity of 76%. With this test, you're testing the entrapment of the brachial plexus between the anterior and the middle scalene muscles, which form the posterior scalene port. So let's get to it. To do the Adson test, bring your patient's shoulder into external rotation, slight abduction, and a little bit of extension, and try to palpate his radial pulse. Then ask your patient to extend his head and to rotate towards the tested shoulder. And ask him to breathe in and hold the breath for a little while. For this test to be positive, you are looking for the reproduction of your patient's symptoms or for abolition of the radial pulse. Alright guys, this was the Adson test, which is the most valid test on thoracic outlet syndrome according to Gillard et al. In 2001. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please make sure to check out the other tests that we covered on thoracic outlet syndrome, and see you next time.